What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Really? Okay, so are you sick or did you just masturbate?
Sorry, what?
Which is it? Are you sick or did you just masturbate?
What are you talking about?
Dude, your cheeks are red.
Okay, what does that have to do with
oh
anything?
Oh my god, you're really gonna play dumb, aren't you?
What are you saying?
Fine, I'll spell it out for you since you're so weird today, you're just not gonna tell me. Your cheeks are red, which means you're nervous enough so that your blood rushed to your face, which most commonly is a side effect of one of two things. Either you're sick, or you just masturbated.
Dude, are you okay?
Me? Yeah, I'm perfectly fine. I was just asking if you're okay.
Okay, what is happening right now?
So, why did you pretend to take the dog out too?
What?
Dude, I'm not stupid. You're clearly covering your face because you're nervous from lying. And I see that the dog leash has been placed on a different spot than where we normally put it, meaning it's been used. Or at least that's what it seems like it has. But if I really think about it, if it really had been used, then the couch wouldn't have had a 15 degree angular tilt showing that somebody was sitting on it, you. And the air wouldn't be 14 bits per space more thick than it already is. All this meaning you've been in here for more than an hour.
Dude,
straight.
Look at my shoes. There's literally mud from the dog park. I just haven't put the leash back.
Really? Nice try, dude. Obviously, that was one of the first things I noticed. And you clearly purposely went outside the house and tracked in some extra mud just to make it look like that happened.
No, that won't distract me. Now you're just using reverse psychology to make me think you want to do something that's so obvious. Well, guess what? It won't work.
Okay, are you serious though?
Okay, it won't work.
You literally sound crazy. You need some air or something.
Wait. Could it be?
How?
No, I'm too late. I gotta go. I gotta
Wait,
go. I
where,
gotta go.
Where are you going?
I should go. I should go.
What?
I should go. Oh my god, I really hope I don't have COVID. Oh, Jesus. Gotta move, gotta move.